To make these flowers, we need some color paper, straw, sellotape, compass, pencil, and a pair of scissors. Take a piece of color paper and make a circle with the help of a compass. Cut it along the mark. Mark the center of this circle and cut it into 4 equal parts. Now, let's make few more cuttings on these parts from the top this way. The cuts should be like this. Now, take the yellow paper and cut some narrow strips. Wrap it on the pencil to bring the strips in this shape of antenna. Now, paste it here on this red design. Also, paste straw with the help of transparent tape. Make 3 or 4 similar flowers. This way you can make as many flowers as you want.